This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Bioaccumulation refers to the accumulation of substances, such as pesticides, or other chemicals in an organism. Bioaccumulation occurs when an organism absorbs a, possibly toxic, substance at a rate faster than that at which the substance is lost by catabolism and excretion. Thus, the longer the biological half-life of a toxic substance, the greater the risk of chronic poisoning. Even if environmental levels of the toxin are not very high, bioaccumulation, for example in fish, can be predicted by models. Hypotheses for molecular size cutoff criteria for use as bioaccumulation potential indicators are not supported by data. Biotransformation can strongly modify bioaccumulation of chemicals in an organism. Bioconcentration is a related but more specific term, referring to uptake and accumulation of a substance from water alone. By contrast, bioaccumulation refers to uptake from all sources combined, e.g. water, food, air, etc. Contents 1 examples 2 see also 3 references 4 external links examples. An example of poisoning in the workplace can be seen from the phrase "as mad as a hatter" 18th and 19th century England. The process for stiffening the felt used in making hats more than 100 years ago involved mercury, which forms organic species such as methylmercury, which is lipid-soluble, and tends to accumulate in the brain, resulting in mercury poisoning. Other lipid-soluble fat-soluble poisons include tetraethylide compounds, the lead in leaded petrol, and DDT. These compounds are stored in the body's fat, and when the fatty tissues are used for energy, the compounds are released and cause acute poisoning. Strontium-90, part of the fallout from atomic bombs, is chemically similar enough to calcium that it is utilized in osteogenesis, where its radiation can cause damage for a long time. Naturally produced toxins can also bioaccumulate. The marine algal blooms known as red tides can result in local filter feeding organisms such as mussels and oysters becoming toxic. Coral fish can be responsible for the poisoning known as ciguatera when they accumulate a toxin called ciguatoxin from reef algae. Some animal species exhibit bioaccumulation as a mode of defense, by consuming toxic plants or animal prey. A species may accumulate the toxin, which then presents a deterrent to a potential predator. One example is the tobacco hornworm, which concentrates nicotine to a toxic level in its body as it consumes tobacco plants. Poisoning of small consumers can be passed along the food chain to affect the consumers later on other compounds that are not normally considered toxic can be accumulated to toxic levels in organisms. The classic example is a vitamin A, which becomes concentrated in carnivore livers of e.g. polar bears. As a pure carnivore that feeds on other carnivore seals, they accumulate extremely large amounts of vitamin A in their livers. It was known by the native peoples of the Arctic that the livers of carnivores should not be eaten, but Arctic explorers have suffered hypervitaminosis A from eating the bear livers, and there has been at least one example of similar poisoning of Antarctic explorers eating husky dog livers. One notable example of this is the expedition of Sir Douglas Mawson, where his exploration companion died from eating the liver of one of their dogs. Coastal fish such as the smooth toadfish and seabirds such as the Atlantic puffin are often monitored for heavy metal bioaccumulation in some eutrophic aquatic systems. Biodilution can occur. This trend is a decrease in a contaminant with an increase in trophic level and is due to higher concentrations of algae and bacteria to dilute the concentration of the pollutant. See also biomagnification. Magnification of toxins with increasing trophic level. Chelation therapy. International POPs Elimination Network. Persistent organic pollutants. Phytoremediation. Removal of pollutants by bioaccumulation in plants. List of environment topics. References. Carrot AB USGS. Toxic substances. Hydrology program. Bioaccumulation. Carrot. Bioaccumulation of marine pollutants, by G.W. Bryan, M. Waldachuk, R.J. Pentreath and Anne Darricott. Philosophical Transactions of the Royal Society of London. Series B. Biological Sciences. Carrot. Stadnica, J. Shermer, K. Ashour, R. 2012. Predicting concentrations of organic chemicals in fish by using toxicokinetic models. Environ Sci Technol doi 101021, S2043728. John Arnott et al. Molecular size cutoff criteria for screening bioaccumulation potential, fact or fiction. Doi 101897, IEAM_2009-0511. Ashour, R. Hintermeister, A. O'Connor, I. Elamel. Kaikkalu, M. et al. 2012 Significance of Xenobiotic Metabolism for Bioaccumulation Kinetics of Organic Chemicals in Gammarus Pulix Environ Psi Technol doi, 101021, S204611H. External links. https://umariedidu/2001_bio/folder_structure/x/m3/s4/excellent-graphic-http://upbd-profiler.net/criteria-asp-http://wawakotox-model-research-dash-publications-dash-projects/bioaccumulation-dash-biotransformation/vee-ecology-modeling-ecosystems-trophic-components-general-abiotic-component-abiotic-stress-behavior-biogeochemical-cycle-biomass-biotic-component-biotic-stress-carrying-capacity-competition. Ecosystem-ecosystem-ecology-ecosystem-model-keystone-species-list-of-feeding-behaviors-metabolic-theory-of-ecology-productivity-resource-producers-autotrophs-chemosynthesis-chemotroph-foundation-species-mixotrophs-mycoheterotrophy-mycotroph-organotroph-photoheterotrophs. Photosynthesis-photosynthetic-efficiency-phototrophs-primary-nutritional-groups-primary-production-consumers-apex-predator-bacteriophore-carnivores-chemoorganotroph-foraging-generalist-and-specialist-species-integral-predation-herbivores-heterotroph-heterotrophic-nutrition-insectivore-mesopredator-release-hypothesis. Omnivore's optimal foraging theory predation prey switching decomposers-chemoorganoheterotrophy decomposition detritivores detritus microorganisms archaea bacteriophage environmental microbiology lithoautotroph lithotrophy microbial cooperation microbial ecology microbial food web microbial intelligence microbial loop microbial mat microbial metabolism phage ecology food webs biomagnification ecological efficiency ecological pyramid energy flow food chain trophic level example webs cold seeps hydrothermal vents intertidal kelp forests lakes North Pacific Subtropical Gyre Rivers San Francisco Estuary Soil Tide Pool Processes Ascendancy Bioaccumulation Cascade Effect Climax Community Competitive Exclusion Principal Consumer Resource Systems Copiatrophs Dominance Ecological Network Ecological Succession Energy Quality Energy Systems Language F ratio feed conversion ratio feeding frenzy mesotrophic soil nutrient cycle oligotroph paradox of the plankton trophic cascade trophic mutualism trophic state index defense counter animal coloration antipredator adaptations camouflage dimatic behavior herbivore adaptations to plant defense mimicry plant defense against herbivora Predator avoidance in schooling fish VE ecology, modeling ecosystems, other components population ecology abundance allay effect depensation ecological yield effective population size intraspecific competition logistic function Malthusian growth model maximum sustainable yield overpopulation in wild animals overexploitation population cycle population dynamics Population modeling population size predator prey Lotka Volterra equations recruitment resilience small population size stability species biodiversity density dependent inhibition ecological effects of biodiversity ecological extinction endemic species flagship species gradient analysis indicator species introduced species invasive species Latitudinal gradients in species diversity minimum viable population neutral theory occupancy abundance relationship population viability analysis priority effect Rapoport's rule relative abundance distribution relative species abundance species diversity species homogeneity species richness species distribution species area curve umbrella species species interaction antibiosis biological interaction Commensalism Community Ecology Ecological Facilitation Interspecific Competition Mutualism Storage Effect Spatial Ecology Biogeography Cross-boundary Subsidy Ecocline Ecotone Ecotype Disturbance Edge Effects Foster's Rule Habitat Fragmentation Ideal Free Distribution Intermediate Disturbance Hypothesis Island biogeography landscape ecology landscape epidemiology landscape limnology metapopulation patch dynamics R.K. selection theory source sink dynamics niche ecological trap ecosystem engineer environmental niche modeling guild habitat marine habitats limiting similarity niche apportionment models Niche construction, niche differentiation, other networks, assembly rules, Bateman's principle, bioluminescence, ecological collapse, ecological debt, ecological deficit, ecological energetics, ecological indicator, ecological threshold, ecosystem diversity, emergence, extinction, debt, Kleiber's law, Liebig's law of the minimum marginal value theorem, Thorson's rule, Zirasarai, other allometry, alternative stable state, balance of nature, biological data, visualization, constructal theory, ecocline, ecological economics, ecological footprint, ecological forecasting, ecological humanities, ecological stoichiometry, ecopath, ecosystem-based fisheries, endolith, evolutionary ecology, functional ecology, industrial ecology, macroecology, microecosystem, natural environment, regime shift, systems ecology, urban ecology, theoretical ecology, list of ecology topics, VE toxicology, history of poison, toxinology fields, aquatic toxicology, ecotoxicology, occupational toxicology, entomotoxicology, environmental toxicology, forensic toxicology, medical toxicology, in vitro toxicology, toxicogenomics concepts, acceptable daily intake, acute toxicity, bioaccumulation, biomagnification, fixed dose procedure, lethal dose, poison, toxic capacity, toxicant, toxin, toxicity class, venom treatments, activated carbon antidote, cathartic chelation therapy, gastric lavage, hemodialysis, hemoperfusion, whole bowel irrigation, incidents 1858, Bradford sweets poisoning 2007, pet food recalls, Bhopal disaster, Minamata disease, Niigata, Minamata disease, poisoning of Alexander Litvinenko, Cerveza disaster, list of poisonings, related topics, biological warfare, carcinogen, food safety hazard symbol, list of extremely hazardous substances, mutagen, occupational safety and health category, Commons Wiki Project.